why Zucker is so effective.
Christian Folan to the side. Mike Reilly with a shot. And I think it went off both posts and in. Mike Reilly with the opening goal at 13:01, and Minnesota draws first blood.
And it may have hit the middle bar as well. This is a cranker for Reilly, and right off the faceoff, quick faceoff, D to D. And for Reilly, way too much space here to walk in. And for Tanev, tries to come out, get down, and take away a shooting lane. But he rips this one upstairs over top of the block, goes right through Miller on the short side. But too much space here. A little bit of a broken coverage for the Canucks. Reilly takes advantage of it. He shoots a shot. 1-0 Wild.
His first of the